This video is on the Hammersmith Gyratory, Hammersmith Bridge Road closure, which took place on Monday. Closures happened yesterday as well, and they are subject to happen today and tomorrow. I'm not sure about Friday. But nonetheless, I hope you do enjoy the video. Make sure to smash the like button, subscribe, and yeah, see you. Now he didn't change his display, but he changed the sign inside. So it's due to Hammersmith Brook Green. We're skipping the traffic.
by washing your hands frequently and using our hands.
So they've shot that, and we're having to go down here. I know.
You didn't know.
No.
There's traffic down there.
I know. So. So can we actually, I'm just curious, can we get through if we went round again? Because he, I don't know why, but he could do what the 72s normally do after they've terminated the bridge, where they just turn around and...
They go around and come here, don't they?
Yeah. So, but can we do that? So, people, this is big, because this is like Hammersmith Bridge all open again. If you don't remember this kind of traffic when the bridge was open, well, you're not an OG, which means original. The 72s are terminating at Hammersmith Brook Green. Funnily enough, I thought that meant no buses could get down to Hammersmith Bridge North Side. Turns out we're having to divert on Hammersmith Bridge. We're not actually on it, but by it. And I honestly don't know where this is going to take us, because I don't think this was the plan of the original diversion. This is very interesting. that's the Hammersmith Bridge. And now let's see what's gonna happen. Because I think we're basically following the 306218. And then 266, that diversion. But we should be following the 283 diversion, but this driver has other ideas, so. that way is where the 533 goes towards Colton now. And I do not know what we're doing. Chester Grove. Gonna stop though. No, it says bus stopping.
That's real. That's the bell.
If the 283 is going to go home now because it's by his garage.
Thank you.
272. Like a nightmare.
It was an adventure.
Definitely.
Two East Ampton.